66 and you're on debt for 430,000 dollars. I didn't get.